since 1873. That building was designed by a guy called Adolf Klutz, who was nicknamed the Red Architect, both because he often used red brick and because he was friends with Karl Marx. And it was in that building for a really long time.
A long time coming, but I'm alone.
So let me just get phones and we'll go on the outside.
Ready to get to work.
Yeah. No, I think that you're still sending.